Okay, hold still. Okay, hold this position. Oh my business deal. I just want to punch. Can't sleep. Family members doing this crazy stuff. And we're gonna have to go. I'll try to be back whenever I can before they wake up. I'm gonna be quiet though. Oh. Okay, good morning, everyone.
Sorry, guys. I was just waking up in the speed.
Yeah, that's very nice speed there. Well, good morning, everyone. Hey, where did he go?
Good morning.
I am tired of you being with me while I sleep. It's so annoying.
You wake up in a bad mood.
Yeah, because this family is crazy. I'm just going to sit right here so she won't notice. I don't think she's awake yet.
Who is she?
I am she. Come back here, Jack. I mean, Dash.
What are we doing?
Hey, guys. Have any of y'all seen the other Violet? I don't know where she is.
Is it a crayon?
No. She's a member of our family, silly.
A silly member of your family?
Well, not silly. I said call you silly because you know Violet is a member of our family. Anyway, well, she'll probably be back now by now if she's in the bathroom, so I don't think she's there. I mean, someone can go check and see. I'll go check. Oh, wait, no. The bathroom's actually up here, of course. Never mind.
Were you flushing the bathroom from the outside?
No, I looked up there, and she's not up there. The bathroom is up there. Oh, man, what are we going to do? We should probably go and look for her. But I have no idea what Jack-Jack is doing.
Jack-Jack, what are you doing?
I think he's doing the Nye Nye. He's doing the Nye Nye.
Nye Nye.
Whoa, the Nye Nye song.
Wow, look at him go.
Wow. Yeah.
He's not Jack-Jack. His name should be Nye Nye.
What? No, it's the Nye Nye baby, I think we should call him. Yeah, that's very cool. Huh? Did I just hear the Nye Nye song? Oh, you're back! Violet, why were you up? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I must be very late. Well,
Did you find my crayon?
What crayon are you talking about? Hey! Don't zoom like that. You are crazy. Anyway, why were you gone? Well, it's because I went and sneaked out last night because I couldn't fall asleep, man. Well, do not do that again. You gotta come with us or you just can't do it in the night. Oh, well, I'm sorry. Well, at least we're all here and safe. So let's have a dance party and watch them do the Nye Nye. It's gonna be so cool. Yeah. Oh, he's about to do it. Oh, he's about to... Ooh. Wow. I don't even know where that music is coming from. Anyway. Oh, I think I hear a sound. Is that the ice cream truck? Can I go get it?
Where is it?
Well, you have to go with us, but we're doing a dance party right now, so you can't right now. Oh, come on. Can, like, one person do
it? What about breakfast?
Well, I'll just get it, and then I'll have it for, like, dessert? Well, anyways, you can't go because you have to go with us. Oh, come on. Can I just go by myself? And it'll be fine. I know I will be fine. Well, I think she will be okay. So you can go, but you better be back in less than 5 minutes.
Okay? Remember, kids, have breakfast before any ice cream.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have it. I'm just gonna have it after, okay? Well, I hope she will be okay. And let's do some dancing. I can finally do my thing. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ow. Keep bumping. What are y'all doing? Ah. Ah. You guys are driving me crazy. Not right, man. Oh, ah. Enough of this. You guys are just messing me up. I don't want to do this anymore. I just need a break. You know what? I'm out.
I thought we were outside anyway.
I think he means that he's just leaving. I hope he's not leaving forever. I think we should go rescue him, and I don't think he's going to come back. Even it's been like 5 minutes, and Violet's not back either. I think we should go after them. Okay?
You don't sound like the Alpha at all.
Alpha? What are you talking about, Alpha? You mean the real Incredible? I am the real Incredibles, and he is that twin. I don't know. I think we should go.
Ha ha, I am the Bunny Slasher, and I captured 2 out of the Incredibles family. Not the other ones, the other one's too cute. Now I'm gonna slash them like a good slasher with slashings.
Oh no, he probably caught us. I should have got out. And yeah, they're right. I should have gone out without them. And I'm sitting down because it's hard for me to stand, you know, because I fall like
just
this.
Just wait. I'll slash you good.
Oh, man. Yeah, you're too skinny to stand. Don't call me skinny. He's literally used a laugh moment. Why are you doing that? Okay.
Sorry. I'm choking.
Okay. You can slash now.
I can?
No.
Wait, what? I am mean.
No,
you
no,
are
no. Don't slash. Why would you say that? I don't know. I am out of my mind right now.
You're out of your mind?
No.
How can you accomplish this? It's really hard to do.
Okay.
Get out of your own mind.
Oh, no. He's probably going to get us.
Just stay still for a second.
No.
I'm about to slash slowly.
Wait. And go slow. I think that's good, right?
Whoa! What just happened?
I got him! Shoo!
Oh, we look! Got him. Instead of slashing, yeah. I completely made a bunch of them. This is a weird machine. I'm gonna have to return.
No! We came, and you didn't do that. We came. We rescued our 2 family members. Thank goodness.
What are you talking about? I'm going to slash you all now.
What? No! Oh, is he about to do something?
Who? Who?
I think he wrecked your machine.
He did?
Yeah.
Did he do it with the Nene powers?
Oh, how did you know he was a Nene baby?
I see the Nene powers. We gotta fix this thing now. Gotta fix.
Oh, let's see, we got him! Yay! Now we can celebrate with 1 last Nene dance. Very great. Isn't that great, Frozone?
Amazing. Unbelievable. I was there to witness it all.
Yeah, now let's dance. Nice.
Hello.
Wait, one more thing. Violet, you promise you are not gonna go out again?
What? I can't go out anymore?
Well, I mean, my mistake. I meant that you're not gonna go out by yourself. You're just gonna go with us since it's dangerous.
I always ask for permission.
Yeah, you will. Great. Nice conclusion.